Today we're going to be Slurrying. No, sorry, Slurrying. We'll be slurrying field 41 today. Off we go. Sorry about that, it's not working for some reason, so we will do field, what is it, 28 today instead. We're going to have to go through the cow field to get to field 28. And if we have time, we might be doing 27. Here's field 28. I'll get a worker doing that for now. And I'll come and help, but in a different tractor. I'll be doing it in the class Axion, no, Arian 630. Wrong shit. Thanks. Oh, yep. No worries. As you can see, I've already used this slow tanker already. Sorry about that. This one's already half full, but it runs up really quickly, so we'll refill it. It's just a tour of the tractor. Oh no, I have got stuck. Alright, that's better. Sorry about that noise, it's my little sister and my little brother being very annoying. While he's doing field 28, we'll start on field 27. As you see, there he is up at the top. just gonna see if we can get to that field from this way. Alright, seems like he's finished this field and he's decided to move on to the next field. He isn't done. Anyway, he seems to be working in here now, but it's okay. We'll use this tractor to fill in the spaces that the worker has missed. This one has not got as much horsepower as the other one, so it might go a bit slower. As you can see, he has stopped here, so we'll carry on from here. Max speed doing slurring is only 8 miles per hour. So, yeah, we can't go any faster. As you see, this worker has hardly did anything in this field and seems to be doing whatever he wants. almost finished this field, but it's not quite done yet. Just got a teensy bit left to do, and then we'll go and help another worker in field 27. And this should help the field grow a bit quicker. Alright, let's go and help the worker in this field, and then I'll go through the gate instead. Right, we need to stop this worker. This worker definitely does not know what it's doing. Let's just see what he's did. He's missed a bit here. No, he hasn't actually. He's did pretty good. He just stopped up here though, which is fine. We'll fix it. Bit here, still on here. Here we go. Just filling in the spots that he's missed. And that should be me. We've nearly finished this corner. Just one more bit. This is the last bit of this bit here. Let's see if he's did all this bit. Okay, he seems to have stopped here and seemed to have just wandered around, so he'll get this bit done. I'll just go around in a circle. He's done a pretty good job though, but still. If this one runs out, then we can use the other one, which has got like 70% left in it. So, right, that's a headland done of this little bit here. I'm just gonna go across now, just keep going across. This one shouldn't get emptied, I don't think so. The other slide tanker, I will be returning back because I had it on lease. But this one I've bought, so we'll keep this one. Oh wait, let me fix that. There we go, that's better. Well, that's me for today, and I'll record another video soon. Bye.